back to this channel. In this video, we are going to talk about a product from Mikrotik called SFC SQ Lite5. This product is actually part of the SFC SQ series. It's a compact and lightweight outdoor wireless with antenna of 16 dBi. This device is perfect for point to point of up to 12 kilometers, or you can also use it as a CP, right? This device here is a waterproof and is easy to mount as well. Okay. And comparing this device to its previous version, this is twice thinner, as you can view from this video. It's very thinner, right? This device comes with 10/100 Ethernet port and comes with a lightning device attached to it, a lightning component attached to it to prevent lightning from striking this device. So at this moment, I'm opening up this device for you guys to see what entails in this box, this tiny box. So these are the things you are going to find in this box. Okay, this is a manual that comes with this device, and this is the radio itself. These are some components like the power adapter. This is a 24 volt power adapter. This is a PoE injector for the device. This is a metallic ring to hold the device onto a pole or a mast. So basically, these are the things you can find in it, and this is the radio itself. This is how slick it is. Wonderful. This is how awesome this device is. Very tiny. Okay, it can fit in my palm. Right? So let me open this side. As you can see, this is the 10/100 Ethernet port. This is for the lightning arrester, and it's a very good innovative idea Mikrotik brought on board. This is the reset button in case you did something wrong. This is where you can always press to reset. So basically, this is how this radio looks like. Very sleek, awesome, and beautiful. Right. So basically, this is it with unboxing SXT SQ Lite5. Thank you for watching. Thank you very much. Please subscribe, share, and like this video as well. Thank you.